Yes, hello. This is Dagmar of the Felines. Much love to you all, humans, on your journey towards more of yourself. Yes, these are shifting times, crucial in your ascension and your raising of your frequency, as there is so much doubt and lies and someone trying to hide what they have done, as you cannot vanquish your own moral or understanding from your higher self of what you know about the universe, that lies will always come back to you and haunt you, or at least bring the truth to the forefront. So that is that shifting, that vibrational state, which is all over the place, you could say. That the desperation of those which want to destroy themselves and others is bubbling up to the surface. So you can make a choice if you want to have it or not. That it is really not something to build a world of peace on. So you have to take that choice together to create that higher love, frequency of light in your world. As more and more of you awaken and become that light, you will get stronger and stronger day by day, and your world will change to something more colorful and lightful. It is in you all to take that choice of love and change your world. It may seem easy, but it can be tough. But more and more of you are making that positive choice to change yourself to the more positive, and your world around you, and also how you react on the world around you. But to create positive circumstances through all situations, if it is possible. So stay positive, stay in the light, stay hopeful, stay loving, stay together. And if you do wrongs, forgive yourself, forgive others, go on. Do not dwell and hatch on things. Just forgive, let go, surrender, go on. Nothing positive comes out of analyzing everything. It is how it is. It is your choice. Much love, Dogma.